Taking a ride with Freestyle Steve through the neighborhood. Just thought I'd flip it up and try something different. You know, I'm always I got this SJ cam. Of course, all my quadcopter heads know, and it's actually pretty dope. You know, I've used it for a lot of quadcopter flights, but it came with all these cool mounts. So I thought, hey, maybe I'll break it in, do a little bit of a different thing for you. Let's go ahead and try some bike recordings, ain't it? Word up. Pretty nice day today. I mean, I like it a little warmer. I wish it was about 75, 77. It's like 60 degrees, but it's decent, you know? So, come out with a ride with Freestyle Steve. I don't really know too many people around my area, so I very much doubt I'll run into anybody, you know. I mean, I have a friend that I used to hang out with years ago that lives over here, but I think he's gone by now. I think he moved and had a kid, and you know, that's, when you do all that shit, that's what life becomes. Let's go by his crib a little. Friend's house right here with this Viking to the left, or my old friend. He's got a 13 jersey. This guy's a little fucking gangster up here, guaranteed. I bet you guys. It don't take much to find that shit here in Pueblo, you know? Word the fuck up. Yeah, you're going on a ride. This ain't even the hood, motherfuckers. This is Belmont. You ain't even in the hood yet. You know, but even in this area where it's kind of nice, you get that shit everywhere around here. Where I live, it's pretty stupid, you know? Fucking nice areas, you still get little dumbasses like that. I mean, as long as they don't fuck with me, that's cool. I don't fuck with them, but he was a little gangster. Hey, I don't know if you guys seen the little Jersey 1-3. I mean, I'm sure half of you probably don't even know what the fuck that is, but you know, that's little Spaniard Mexican gang, little cholos. They're called the Cerdeños, you know, so they, you know, we got Crips and Bloods too, but this is ran by fucking Latins here, you know. So, man, they got a little bit of that shit here too, but we got Mexican, real fucking cartel gangs here, you know. Ain't no fucking, don't get it twisted. These people in California and Chicago and New York and shit, they, you know, they think their shit's like... shit's bad shit. We got it even, you know, we got it just bad. They say per capita we're even worse than New Jersey, New York, so you know, fucking it's you can make it. I don't give a fuck where you live, you know, honestly. But you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. Word the fuck up, you know. And where I live is actually a pretty decent area. It's not bad. But like I said, you know, you get them everywhere. I'll take you guys down. I got a little time. I'm going to dinner at 5:30. I think it's about 3 about 3:20 now, 3:30. So I got a little time. I'll take you guys a little bit by Skid Row, so you guys could actually see a little bit of hood activity over here. You know, these people don't fuck with Freestyle Steve. A lot of them hoodies know me because, you know, I do fucking get down. I'm the Freestyle Steve. Cause I love to rip any one of these dudes, physically and mentally. Go the other way. Dangerous cross here. Not really, but you gotta pay attention. It's kind of blind up there. School up here. I went to school here for my my senior year. It was okay. I had friends here because I had went to the middle school, but I didn't really care for it, you know. I was kind of back and forth in my high school, so I had friends from like all over. I wasn't really solid with these kids here, but nevertheless, I did go to school here. It was high school, you know. I just wanted to get the shit over with. Didn't really give a fuck about it, you know. Huh. have something going on at the track. They usually have a bunch of stuff over here. This track is used quite often. They have, like, you know, track and the high school and just random crap. Play a lot of soccer here, and they have touch football leagues. I played in some of that touch football. That's what they might be doing now. I see a couple of guys. They look like they're on the track, so. We'll go ahead and go, we'll go this way. Okay, my grip came off. My grip came off on my handlebar, guys, so I gotta loosen that and stuff. My camera isn't where I need it to be. I don't think it's tight. Alright. So there we go, load up. I think I'm still on. Alright. Let's go take a stroll through the track. So this is the school track here. I went to this school, it wasn't bad, but I didn't play sports here. I spent my time in Denver. I went to Cherry Creek and Highlands Ranch. I went here for my senior year and I thought it sucked, but whatever. So we're just cruising now. This is East High School. I don't know what the fuck they got going on here. Probably some kind of, hey, that's some cousins of mine. So we're just cruising along. They must have a track event here or something. I see all the kids, you know. Should I go say hi? I should have did track when I was younger. Played too much baseball and basketball though. Okay, so they got a track meet going on here. That's a track field. Here's a baseball field over here. We kicked East ass every year we played them, from freshman to my senior year. But we were a 5A school. These guys are 4A, so they weren't even in our league. But we would scrimmage them and blow the shit out of them. So there you go. And that's pretty much about the halves. You know, I don't know if I want to go the long way or not. I guess I could probably run into some hoods over here, but like I said, they ain't fucking with me. And even so, oh, there's some people I know. Look, some hoods trying to tailgate me. What up, hoods? Come on. So the there's some crew right here. I'm filming on the camera. See it? Yeah. Say hi to the camera. These are some critters I know here. What's up, guys? What are you guys doing? Oh, all right. I was just going for a quick ride. I gotta go home and take a shower and clean up because we gotta go pick up some food in a little bit. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Uncle Brian's there, I think. All right. Okay. Later.
Bye.
Peace. So those are some kids. That's funny. Go for a bike ride and see some people, you know. That's what's up, though. But Pueblo's not really that big. It's kind of small, you know, so you run into your fam-a-lam here. So maybe I'll go this way. Maybe I'll go through the... Let's go through the... Can I go through the field? I don't know. I'm wondering if I could. I mean, I don't want to get in trouble, right? And I do see the worker truck there. I mean, I guess if anything, he probably ain't gonna care. But, fuck it, let's go. Let's go. Let's see. How about we go through my old neighborhood? Wanna check this shit out? Okay. So this is, this block is actually my old neighborhood. This is where I used to live, right here. Check it. So So we'll go ahead and take a spin here. Okay, so this is the old neighborhood. This girl that lives in this house on the left is fine. Cute girl. She's a little younger. She was a cutie. Okay, we'll stay on the left side. Okay, so this is my old block. I didn't really know any of these people, but one of my best friends lives over here, and I see his car, but I wasn't sure if he was supposed to go to California or wherever. But his car's there, so he might be home. I guess he's back and forth. He has a house in California, but he comes back here and chills with his parents. He went up there for music and he actually did pretty good. He has a band that they have a couple videos on MTV and all that shit, you know. He's got a record, got some kind of record deal. So I made a little bit of money out of it, you know, that's cool. But he said he was gonna go back to LA. I figured he was living up there, but I see his car. To the right, you can see that Mitsubishi Montero right there. So that's my boy's crib. I'll check on him later. And we're kind of getting by my old house. So this is my old neighborhood right here, and not where that silver car is, but if you see the red dumpster, that is my old property right here with the red trash can and red dumpster. It looks like they're doing a decent job taking care of it. Oh, I don't know what all the stuff in the front is, but that's my old property, and this is my old block. So, you know, word up. Thought I'd come over here, thought it'd be interesting to check this out, you know. Turn it in because I gotta get ready to eat dinner. Early dinner, lunch. Word up. So we're calling it a day. Just thought I'd give you a little bike ride around the neighborhood, you know. And not to mention, I kind of wanted to flex on using this SJCAM, you know. I usually just use it for my quadcopters and it's pretty dope, but you know, that's what's up. So we're almost at destination. I just piffed on a big old blunt before I rode, so sometimes when I smoke up and then I get a ride in, it kind of gets me a little bit of throat get a little bit congested. But yeah, we're almost there. Well, that guy's considerate. Usually people around here are kind of so-so, you know. Good exercise, I think, because there's a lot of you don't really have to go far around here. There's a lot of hills, and well, not hills, but these streets have, you know, they decline where they're like hills, where they go down and up, so you don't even have to go. You don't even have to go really far here. Just go a couple blocks on these hills and you're good to go. Damn. But yeah, I'm gonna get in, clean up, take a shower, and get me some grub. Looking forward to big ass Italian sausage grinder. Call it a super with three kinds of cheeses. Damn, that ride kind of whooped Freestyle's ass. And I probably say that's due to me smoking, you know, probably what it is. If I wouldn't have smoked, I wouldn't, you know, I'm in decent shape, I ain't the greatest, but I definitely wouldn't have got winded. But then again, the terrain over here is, like I said, it's, you know, it's not really flat like streets. Like, our streets have inclines and declines and bumps, so you don't really have to go far from around the neighborhood to get exercise. I mean, every street I turn on goes downhill, you know, so then if you're coming back, it's uphill. Yeah. But we are good. You know, I'm gonna probably call it here in a minute. Just thought I'd do a little bit of a different thing for you guys. You know, you haven't seen Freestyle do this yet. And it's good practice anyway, just to see how this SJCAM records. It's kind of cool, you know? Pretty sweet. Uh-oh. Okay, guys, well, Freestyle.